Run out of fishing rods. Just gonna duck down here. I think there's a zombie on that side. I don't know what that is. That's a creeper, I think. Some squids died. They didn't die and drop their stuff. That was grabbable, sadly. I'm making the first one of my next fishing rods. As next time I need to fish some fresh ones. I think I come up with three. Two of them broke about halfway through the night, and the third one broke just before dawn. On the squid day. I may have to snip this guy, because I don't think he's going to let me out. That guy being there. No, I don't think I can do that. There we go. Snipped him. Where'd that squid go? It left? Cool. Okay then. That one's dead. Well, this is another one. Loading sacks. Oh, one died over here too. No? Weird. It's like a zombie died around here somewhere. There he was. I'm peckish, so don't want to hang around here too long. But I will look for more stuff. There's some look. Oh, where'd it go? I thought I saw blue. Oh, whatever. Was it on the top? It was not. Okay, fine. Whatevs. Oh, no, where there's some. Nothing dropped. There's a head. An arrow. Back down. There's some more arrows or something. Nope, nothing there. Sadly. More flesh. So that was quite productive. Yeah. It's cool. Can head back over here now. Not too far. There's a zombie. Oh, I'm hungry now. He's in there, but I should probably go and grab some food. Now, I don't think that there will be any mobs over here, because I don't think that this is in spawn range. But I'll go in here and check anyway. Up I go with my clippers on hand. And yeah, there's nothing. Good. 25 fish. Not a bad haul. But I will be going back. Back out here. Because I have to check over there at my little garden. Deweed everything. Cool. I think in order to boost them to grow faster, I'll start grinding some bones as well. There shouldn't really be anything over here, because I don't think the range reaches over here. So, I guess probably fine. Yeah, no, that was me. Okay. Bones. Take those bones. I have some of those somewhere. Not entirely sure where they are. No, that goes back in there. It's in there for a reason. That can go. Doesn't need to be in there. Keep that as well. That. I need to take my chisel. First one? There we go. Hemp. Alright. Okay, I need to get some stone. So, I guess I'll go and find some stone. Hey, look. Not entirely sure I remember how this works, so we'll just grab some from here. There you go. Can you get two off the same one? I don't know. I think I only need three. No, I need more than that. Okay, I've got 10. I'm pretty sure that's all I need to make the mill and a lever. No, a hand crank. Pretty sure. Gonna need some wood. Nope, not that wood. Nope. Where the nope, it's the first basket. Take that. Got some sticks somewhere. take those. Pretty sure I don't need anything else. But I'll take those just in case. Nope, it can only be done from the church side. Don't need that on my health bar anymore. Sun's already on the way down. Oh wait. Need to make some gears, which I think is like this. Yep, that can go there. And one mill. And I think, there we go, one hand crank. Okay, now I would start work, but I've got 13 fish. So let's start work. I need to fill that in. I'm tempted to do it over here in the light. Nope. That was unfortunate. Remove that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Block off that. Block off that one. Block off that one. Block off. Freaking double drop. Put a proper block there. Yeah. So place because I don't want to lose it. I may have to move these things here. If I chop the table, will the table come up? Or will it turn into sawdust? That's the answer. I thought that would come up because it's a stair, but nope. Yeah, well, whatever. I need the space. You're in the way. That can go there. And I think the hand crank can go there. Do you have some bones? Yeah, I can only put one in. So anyway, I'll grind stuff up.